SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to crop a screenshot on iPhone 15. If this guide helped you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've taken a screenshot on your iPhone and you would like to share it with someone else, then it's possible that you want to remove some parts of that screenshot before doing so. Fortunately, there's a couple of different ways that you can crop a screenshot, and the first option involves doing it from the thumbnail icon that's created right after the screenshot. The second option is to do it in the Photos app, which we're going to get to in a second. But if you want to crop a screenshot immediately after you take it, then you can press the volume up button and the side button to take the screenshot, and then you can tap the thumbnail icon that appears at the bottom left. That's going to bring you to a screen that looks like this, and if you wanted to crop the screenshot, then you could just drag these bars until they surround the part of the screenshot that you wanted to keep, and then once that screenshot has been cropped to the section that you want, simply tap the Done button, and then choose to save to photos. Alternatively, if you've already taken the screenshot and you hadn't tapped the thumbnail icon right after taking it, then you can open the Photos app. You can then navigate to the screenshot that you want to crop, and then you can tap the Edit button at the top right corner of the screen. Now you can choose the Crop button that appears at the bottom of this screen, and then you're going to see the bars that were on the previous option as well. So now you can just drag these until you've selected the part of the screenshot that you wanted to keep, and then you can tap the Done button at the top right corner of the screen. Now that picture is going to be saved as the cropped version that you just created.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.